Hello everyone and welcome back to Galactic Civilizations IV. Let's continue the play. So like only four of them are left, four opponents. In total. I'm waiting to peace out the Mimot Brotherhood, which you declared last time. If I can. Need to be at peace for like 10 months. For victory. For the culture of victory to actually start. Be at peace and then 10 months waiting in peace. See, okay, only three of them left. Cordial, warm, enraged, yeah. Okay. These are strong fleets and still not enough to put a dent. Not a whole lot of them left, fleet wise. Okay. None of them can get there. They should be able to take some losses as well, not just me. Okay, good, 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 good. Yes. So I lost a couple of them. Barely any hit points left. Excellent. Yeah, it's the planet is too far to be of any use. See if I can destroy some stuff. They do have a lot of ships. I'm also building big ass fleets as well. Nothing nearby me, so move on to next turn. More and more fleets are coming. Might lose this one as well. But they are taking damage too, not just me. This one will take longer. They don't have a big fleet. Need to buy. Loss. Okay. How about now? Okay. Okay, one more planet annexed. have no ships here defending it, which is not good. That's a little better. I have to use it anyway, so why not? Building ships here, it's, I don't know how useful it is. But I am building them nonetheless. Let's go there, and you, do your duty. Should be plenty of ships to deal with this one. Oh yeah, more fleets inbound. Crap. That was an important one. Let's buy more of these. so soon, but it's been for like a bazillion turns now. Okay, I can get there in time. I hope. Worker baby, lots and lots of workers. I already have a fleet, which I'm not using. Not gonna take forever at all. Okay, one of the bigger fleets is down. Star seeking, baby. Cannot get there. All right. More attack wherever I can. Come on. should be dealt with. That one have to wait. Okay. One at a time, they're getting destroyed. Okay, colony ship, which is totally useless for me anyway. Let's send it here. They're seeding more and more in my world, it's just annoying. Why does it move so slow? One down. Not a whole lot I can do about that though. At least not now. I can siege too, not just you. Let's siege, baby, siege. Three worlds. These are five technologies. Okay, going with that one. Okay, fresh new world or something. This one is easier to deal with. See some production here and there. It will do for now. Many of them are being sieged. One more planet is mine. Good, very good. They're also stealing the shit out of me. Time to buy. That one will be taken care of. And this one, these two, not so much. They will be taken care of. More pilgrim, baby. Oh yeah. Ships have reached the battleground. Good. This territory is under dispute. They still have like a lot of ships. It's not so soon, it's been like a bazillion turns later.
buying another one
to build another fleet here. Take a while. This is a big one. Can I get there? Come on, yeah, it's moving very, very slowly at this stage. Okay. One more down. Conquer, conquer, good.
Thank you.
One by one, I'm eliminating them. Okay, they have star bases and whatnot here, which kind of need to be eliminated. Now let's buy one awesome ship. And start eliminating them. Building another one, and buying another one to be more precise. They still refuse to talk to me. What more do you want? We have 336 ships. I have a bit more, but I'm spread all over the place. Really? Don't know what more you want. I don't think it will move the needle, no matter what I give. Yeah, so pieces of the question is going to be a long slog towards the end. Damn. Really, really long slog. Nope, not possible. So war forever, until I manage to conquer all of them, which is gonna take a while. Okay. Okay, more troops here. That's the danger zone. I will take it back. Not a problem. Quite fast, actually. Are more isolated ships. I'm gonna start taking them out one by one. Shipyard starbase next. Really? Need more? Fine. I'm gonna buy more then. And one more, add to the collection. Yeah, that's definitely not gonna happen. Thank you. I should have some ships around here to deal with this nonsense. So sluggish. I presume I annexed something or somebody annexed something from me. Okay. Start dealing with these assholes. One at a time. Okay, one more down. It's a process. Bad is nearby, so I can just siege the shit out of them. Are you freaking kidding me? Barely any damage taken. And you're next. Let's put that one first. One fleet ready here, right? Yep. To do some righteous damage. And let's buy one more for defense. Just in case somebody gets stupid. Okay, let's siege that one. Okay, lots of planets being sieged. Some of them in the middle of nowhere. Really? Yeah, because this is a colony. Damn. Far, far away. So that one will be fixed. Already no fleets here, like, at all. Yeah, I'm gonna have to retake that one. I'm pretty sure I'm sieging, conquering them way faster than they can. Oh yes. Another fleet for the front lines. Yeah, they're losing faster than I am, so... No matter what I give them, it'll never be enough. It doesn't even move the needle. Total extermination war. So be it. I lost a couple of star bases here and there. But more ships are incoming. More are being built, well, both, as it may be the case. Let's see. I'm progressing more on conquest victory than cultural one. Okay, that's about it for today. We'll continue tomorrow. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.